Shows bones. Here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well deserved. I've never seen a finer example of early second era Khmer sculpture. Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Look, here is Aldrin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Aldrin and the Dragon Cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebel against their dragon overlord, the legendary Kraken. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. Now, you see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that one longer?
Ah, patience. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbol. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive looks. Nothing need. Fulfilled as the last Dragonborn contends with Aldrin.
Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.
I know the prophecy by heart. Once all blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the moon.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on. I've got your back. I am at your command. Lead on.
Did you say something? That's all.
What is it? Do you need something?
The Thalmor hunted us down, remember? It wasn't exact... But we have a headquarters of a sort now. We will rebuild the Blade. If you find anyone you think would make a good recruit, I can certainly take a look at them. Remember, though, being a Blade is a lifelong commitment. Their loyalty has to be with us once they're in. What is it?
Did you need something?
find you.
How'd you end up here?
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Take
the rebels.
Keep an eye out for Stormcloak spies.
Stay sharp. die, hero!
Close enough.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah!
Aren't you worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly...
Hey!
Time to end this little game.
Stop with this!
Time to end this little game.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you. Yes, what is it that you want?
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. Ah, I see. Well, it's possible that the property will still be available. Amass the necessary funds.
Thank you.
Need something?
Got some good pieces out here. I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't fight Lars no more, if that's what you're worried about. A big meat. Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks. Papa. Wow, really? What do you get me? Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith, and take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. I'd even buy one. Take a look. Do come back.
I hope you... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. You take care of yourself.
It's a fine day with you around.
I don't claim the finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
We've got small weapons as well as looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Good doing business with you.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Follow.
Most of our weapons were crafted. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something.
Thank you. Welcome to war. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some tea.
Ah, hello, my Arg. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
For a dragon to attack Kynesgrove. Why? Why there? There's no place safe.
I like it here.
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Bits and... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You take care of yourself.
Bits and baubles for sale, all crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
I'm all ears.
Need
I'd be
something.
Dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I hope. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
If you need any jewelry, just let me know.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
It's a fine day with you around.
Bits and bobs. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.